Here we are with Tony Lopez, Killer Tony, or old boy, Killer Tony. What's going on, bro?
What's going on, man?
Getting ready for your pro debut, huh?
Next Friday, that's what we say.
You excited about that?
Oh, I'm ready, man. I've been doing this for a long time. I'm ready to take that step.
Now, one thing, you know, I've been watching you in the gym. You know, I've been coming up here for a long time. You know, it's kind of a privilege, you know, to watch
Appreciate the beginning of that.
You know, I'm excited for you, man.
Appreciate it, man. Thank you.
You know what you're fighting at?
122, anywhere from 121 to 123. Probably come in at 22 to be safe.
Yeah, for sure, for sure. Now tell us a little bit about your amateur record.
I've been boxing for a while since I was 6 years old. I got 67 fights, 3 losses, so 64 wins, 3 losses. Like I said, I've been doing it for a while. I've been since I was 7. I won two national titles, been in the Golden Glove 7 times. Won all 7 of those, qualified for state, but we had some personal problems or whatever, so I ain't get to go to state. But hey, for the most part, I've been to the Texas games. I've been everywhere, Arkansas, Missouri, Kansas, Oklahoma, all around Texas. We've done a lot of tournaments.
Yeah, for sure, man. You've been a live one. You know, I can tell you in shape too. Look at you, man.
Oh, definitely, man. Hey, I feel good. I feel ready. I'm excited.
Now you've been here sparring with some greats, Mono King, Joel Hernandez. You know, sparring some tough guys, huh?
Oh, definitely. And it's good work. They give me real good work. It's something I need. They're experienced pros. Obviously heavier, more fights or whatever. So anything I get from them is, hey, it's great. It's work.
Yeah, for sure, man.
Yeah.
Now, you know, it's your first fight. You know, it's the first of many interviews to come, man.
Right.
I mean, how do you feel? You need any butterflies?
Yo,
you know, any nerves?
I'm not gonna lie, a little bit, you know, but I think that comes with the territory. That's all part of the game plan. But you gotta be ready. You gotta be ready for whatever they throw at you. So that's what we do. That's
hey, you've been working hard in the gym too. So I'm sure you're ready for whatever, huh?
Definitely, man. Like I said, you don't really know what you're gonna expect. You know, especially this being my first rodeo and everything, I don't really know how it's gonna go down. I got a pretty good idea, but I gotta be ready for whatever.
No, for sure. Now you a southpaw, you're kind of fast, man.
I'm a southpaw.
How would you describe your style?
I think I'm real versatile. I can do a little bit of everything. I think one of my strengths is my defense, though. I mean, I can get away with shots. I can counter really well. Like you mentioned, I'm pretty quick. I like to think I'm pretty quick, so I use that all the time.
For sure. Well, here he is right here, Tony Lopez, old boy Killer Tony. Reyes Boxing Club. Shout out Vincent Reyes.
Definitely.
You know, and October 19th,
Sendera. October 19th, Sendera Center, off Benbrook Highway. It's a Friday. Fight starts at 7. Be there.
There we are, baby. True boxing heads.
Already.